Hey, how you doing? It's Manly Butch. It is raining like a motherfucker here today. I don't know if you can hear it on my roof. It's unbelievable. But we kind of needed it. My grass was starting to look like it was gonna die. I am just stopping in to just say hello and to thank everybody who has all my new subscribers. I have got about 1,550 subscribers on YouTube now, and a little over 500 on my WordPress blog. So, you know, about 2,000, which is really, really good. My views are showing it. And it's really cool. I mean, like I've told you before, I'm not on here to make money. I don't make any money on YouTube or WordPress. You know, I do it all out of my love for writing and for social networking, so it's more about that. Topic of the week has been homophobia and stereotyping, and I invite you to check out these videos, my previous video, which I will try to put, you know, like right here, okay? That's also going to be the guest video on Outlet But Great this week, and also my WordPress blog, which I have put the link down below, okay? And I now have a newsletter that goes out once a week that will be focused on LGBT issues, obviously. So if anybody wants to get that newsletter, you need to send me a quick message on here. And how you send a message on YouTube now, because they've screwed it up so bad. Let me tell you how to send a message. Go to my page and go to About, and it will give you a link where you can send a message. If you can't get there to my page to do it, then basically just send it to me at mainlybutch@yahoo.com and give me your email address, and I will add you to my mailing list for my newsletter. Okay, so yeah, the first issues have gone out and have been well received, and I look forward to building that list. So please join the list. I don't know, quick email, or I wish I could figure out how to put the subscribe button in here, but I don't know how to do it. So yeah, I'm getting better at it. I think probably the direction that this is going to take is eventually I'll put up just a regular website, and all my stuff will be published on my website. My videos, my blogs, and everything will be right there. And that will actually make it a little easier for navigation for people, I believe. So, yeah, maybe next month. I'm working on stuff, guys, working on it. I have a flea market this weekend. I'm working a flea market in York, Maine, for any locals that are out there that want to come by and see me. You go into York, Maine, into downtown, and when you get to the monument, you bear to the left, and it's in the old shopping center, just so you know. A lot of people who are from around here know where that is. So, yeah, I need to do this flea market this weekend, and hopefully it won't be raining tomorrow morning. I really pray that's not the case. Because I can't set up a tent at this one, evidently. Which really kind of irks me that I can't set the tent up, because I'd really like to set the tent up. So I may put the tent in the truck just in case I could set it up. So, anyway, yeah, so that's it for today. Nola's doing really good. It was her birthday on June 10th. Happy birthday to Nola. Wanna come up and say happy birthday? Come here. No, she's not even coming over because she knows I have the camera on. So, I'm just going to let it go with that. Peace and rock on.